When periodontal disease occurs, the bacteria accumulate below the gum line. If allowed to sit for periods of time, the bacteria become embedded in the tissue and harden onto the root structures, creating deeper pockets that are no longer accessible. Part of your treatment includes the removal of the calculus from the root structure by using a combination of specially designed ultrasonic and hand instruments. Once the debris is removed, the gum tissue should reattach to the clean root structure.